Our genes may be different, but mutant prisoners deserve the same treatment as the humans here.
Human, mutant, they're all criminals here, ma'am. They're lucky to get any treatment at all.
That is not what I have heard. Reports claim...
The alarm. Did you do this?
I would never endanger any lives. Mutant or human. Our friends here do not share my philosophy. Step aside. Perhaps we should finish our conversation after we deal with the matters at hand.
Good talking to you.
some sort of magical barrier. At least that means the prisoners cannot run from this fight.
Mutants detected. Terminate.
But then again, neither can I. Goddess be praised.
What do you think? I'm a man of my words. Not so high and mighty now, are you?
Only doing my job!
A paltry excuse I've heard uttered by so many before you. Aurora. Have you come to liberate our people as well?
There are innocent people on this vessel, Eric. You do not want to do this.
Are you really going to protect these humans after witnessing all they've done to your fellow mutants? Can't you see? There are no innocents here, my dear. But I believe in second chances. At least for our fellow mutants. I will make this fortress rise once again and deliver us to a new home for mutant kind. Won't you join me?
You know this is not the right path, Magneto. Stand down, or face my fury!
You know nothing of true fury, woman. But you soon shall.
I summon the storm! You shall not prevail! The perfect storm!
cannot win this storm. There are plans in motion that cannot be... No. Curse you, Mordo! You will regret this affront, Ororo. Not today, perhaps. But when the time comes, I shall make sure of it!
The barrier. How curious. Walls have a way of coming down. Not just between people, but between worlds as well. I have come for your help, my sister. Many worlds are in danger. I believe you can help us save them all. If this path is one you are willing to walk. The universe is in crisis. We cannot allow any Earth to suffer further harm. We have come to you to help us prevent potential catastrophe. But you are not alone in this task. You are one of many. Together, we are Omega Flight.
Oh, it's you. Great.
Best of luck out there.
I think I finally found a problem that I can't solve with science alone. Earths from different dimensions have merged into one. Convergence. And even though we've slowed it down for now, it's not over. And the only way we can stop the process is by giving it everything we've got.
New Stark City. My ultimate creation. Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my name on it, that means it's my responsibility. Still, even I can't save the world alone. That's where Hank comes in. And Fury gets some credit too, I suppose. What we've managed to build together is just about as perfect as it gets.
This city is built on lies, but under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfection.
No more time for chat.
The winds are changing.
Let's do this again sometime.
Okay. The Bright Lady smiles upon me. A change in the weather is due.
No more time for chatter.
calls upon me.
on me!
Bright lady smiles upon me.
never saw my full potential, father. But now I shall show you.
Release him at once.
Once the Vision is freed from his enslavement, he will be the key in unlocking the future for man and machine alike. Any who stand in the way of our evolution must be deleted. Level of evolution. I am only the beginning. You humans cannot stop us. Accept it. The end of your species is approaching.
Hello there. Thanks.
and make sure to double-check the inventory. Hang on, I gotta go deal with a thing. Be back in a sec. Finally, you're here! I've been waiting forever. Yo, you gotta check out what I made for you! You're gonna love this! You thought you were the only one keeping busy? This right here is what I call the Costume Combiner. It's powered by Convergium. Pretty sick, right? This bad boy will let you customize your uniform in all kinds of rad ways. Check it! I already tested it out on my clothes! Results may vary.
Get back into the field.
Oh, hey.
And when multiple planets from alternate realities converge, the excess matter has to exist somewhere. Perhaps in alternate dimensions? We need to explore this further. Ah, it's you. Sorry about that. I wish I had some good news. It seems like we keep finding more danger around every corner of this world. But perhaps this danger could also work to our advantage. Convergence may have caused our current status quo, but we could also find a way to use it to our benefit. I've got the proof right here. This device separates particles and then fuses them together in new ways. In essence, it simulates convergence to create new hybrid equipment. The only downside is that we can't yet predict the final outcome. Fortunately, nothing catastrophic has been produced. Yet.
Best of luck out there. Let's do this again sometime.
adventure awaits. Goddess be praised.